Okay, this is making what I call textured pots. Some people call them lizard skin, some people call them lichen. Anyway, it's textural. It's a nice technique which I don't think has been fully developed yet. It's not such a spontaneous thing as normally when one's throwing, but I think the effect is worth it. Something worth trying.